2 years ago, we presented, we, the Democratic Caucus, presented a package of bills which we labeled iJobs. We will present another Jobs and Opportunity Blueprint, iJobs 2.0, in hopes that our colleagues will partner with us on policies so badly needed to return to a prosperous economy. We'll do everything we can to help Idaho businesses build jobs and succeed in the global 21st century economy so that every Idahoan has a good job opportunity.